Claxton inside, gathers, shot blocked by Lopez. Still Brooklyn ball, eight to shoot. Middleton pushes, Holiday ahead of the pack. He got bumped. Tucker hits the side of the backboard. As Antetokounmpo goes right at Claxton. And a whistle and a foul called on Claxton. Antetokounmpo drives, finishes, and the foul! Brook Lopez gets inside, shot blocked, and a jump ball. Out of the University of Miami, played his first 2 years with Detroit. Well, they acquired him in a three-team deal, and he has starred in his role all season. Kicks it out, Harris, open look, too strong. Look who got the rebound, Bruce Brown. Nice pass, and Claxton throws it down.
Yeah, it's really what he's been able to do, improve my life, because he used to be us, like somebody you would target.
Middleton, the drive stops, bank shot, missed it. Rebound, Claxton. Going to play the final 40-some-odd seconds here in the third. Shamet on the drive, blocked by Lopez, number four.
Another opportunity. He's a terrific rebounding guard.
Forbes steps back, can't connect. Claxton the rebound. And again, what a huge fourth quarter this is for the Milwaukee Bucks. Two to shoot, fires a three. Rebound deflected into the hands of Claxton. Back to Joe Harris for a two-pointer. And Claxton, another offensive rebound. Harris for three. And Bobby Portis grabs the miss. Two to shoot, fires a three. Rebound deflected into the hands of Claxton. Back to Joe Harris for a two-pointer. And Claxton, another offensive rebound. Harris for three. And Bobby Portis grabs the miss. Antetokounmpo against Claxton. Backs in, falling away off the glass, missed it. Brooklyn once again doing an outstanding job taking care of the ball. They only have six turnovers. Moving screen on Claxton. Brooklyn once again doing an outstanding job taking care of the ball. They only have six turnovers. Moving screen on Claxton.